wish I had a chance to tell her, don't do that. Don't understand depression is real. People stressing about real life, you stressing your bills. Not too long after my cousin, I never told nobody, but I lost a son myself. Imagine in the hospital holding your baby, and he looked just like you. You trying to keep from going crazy.
That's my word.
That's why for all that keep bottled in lately.
Do anybody care that I'm stressed?
I'm stressed too, homie.
Most of my homies, the rest of them. Do anybody care that I'm stressed?
I'm going through
I don't
it.
Come around, so I guess it's out of sight, out of mind. But do anybody care that I'm stressed?
Do care?
Everybody got their hands. But do anybody care I'm stressed?
I just don't know what I'm going
do
through,
anybody
man.
Care?
Do anybody care
that I'm
through?
Stressed?
10 months old, I was in the stomach, like a balloon on my stomach, cause well, not a day go by.
That's an inbound violation. Magic ball. Chicago time. Your 407 max speed. An inbound violation. Magic ball.
The leaping ability, the creativity, once in air, that's elite level stuff.
What a nice shot by Nash.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
Olajuwon with a screen to Jordan. And then Olajuwon with the dunk.
Oh, smart pass by Malone. He's so good at reading the defense and finding the open man when they double.
And here in the first quarter, with a little over 3.5 minutes played, and it'll be Orlando with their first timeout of the game right here.
And team strategies closely guarded. One aspect of the game the fans aren't always privy to.
And we see it so often. One little tweak to the game plan, and everything falls into place for a team.
First quarter of play, and just over 3.5 minutes in. And Nash gets double teamed. Passes it to Nowitzki. There it is. It's Nash picking up the assists. Nash has got 3 assists tonight.
A mid-range specialist. All Nowitzki needs is a little wiggle room, and he's going to let it go.
And the call on the shot sends it to the line.
And with the offense getting right to the rim, at least they save the lead.
And let's get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for Orlando.
And the defining trait of the greatest of superstars makes the players around him better, mentally, in terms of effort, and in terms of their performance.
There's 1:54 left to play in the first quarter. Here's Kobe. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. It's going to be on Michael Jordan.
The motor of fire never stops. Even inside, he goes right at the
end. Orlando making some changes. Paul Pierce has checked in for Carter. And Allen Iverson subbed in for Nash. Here's Jordan. That one doesn't drop. So Orlando will take it the other way. Orlando shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night.
Third team foul. At the line for Orlando.
And he knocks down the first one.
A tough player to guard, that quick athletic combo forward with an unorthodox shot.
Vince Carter, he's checked in for Orlando. Allen comes in for Bryant. Patrick Ewing's checked in for Chicago. Dumars comes in for Jordan. Orlando leading by 10. Allen for three. The rebound by Malone. Here's Stockton. Rebound by the Magic.
I think at the last second he decided to get slick. I don't think he'll make that mistake again.
Kicks it out to Nowitzki. Takes a three. The shot is good. And so is his shooting tonight. 3 for 4.
And they are shooting the lights out from distance here early.
Marion against Malone. Marion with the steal. Here's Allen. Finished off the break.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
51 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. Ewing kicks to Dumars. They get a hand on it. Marion with the steal. Inside, Hart, and Ewing with the block. Dumars against Allen. Malone, the pass to Stockton. Looking to end the run. Another shot. Malone, no luck.
And he's usually able to score on that type of defense rather easily. Surprising to see him come away empty.
And Sean Marion with the slam.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can maintain the momentum.
They came out and bum rushed them. Huge difference in activity level from both teams tonight.
Here's Allen. And then Allen slams it in.
I like their focus coming in. Terrific execution so far.
Couldn't have been a much better start than this. They just have to keep it going.
And so it's the Orlando Magic taking a 19-point lead into the break. From the field, they have been outstanding, amazing.
And your Magic Youth Dance Team. Time for the world.
So glad to have you with us here as we bring you more action from courtside at Game 5. Guys, we've seen the Magic really take control here.
Just a terrific first quarter, sparked really by their unselfishness.
They're playing for one another and focusing on making winning plays. You love to see it.
On the court right now, second quarter for the Bulls. Joe Dumars is out there with Harper. Then there's Ewing. Then it's Malone. And it's Drexler into the small forward. And that one's good by Pierce.
Well-rounded effort, and they show no sign of letting up.
Yeah, not just an impressive showing on offense, but on defense as well, executing their game plan perfectly. Obviously, this guy has a talent for scoring, able to problem solve for whatever the defense tosses at him.
And Iverson gets it to go.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Harper the pass to Malone. And stolen by Iverson. And we play to the first minute here in the second. Ewing with it, and Allen picks him up defensively. Double team on Ewing, and the foul called on Sean Marion. That is his first foul of the game. Chicago making some changes. Barkley comes in for Earl Malone, and Mullen subbed in for Clyde Drexler. McGrady against Mullen. Marion with the steal. Here's the lob to the hoop, and Sean Marion with the slam.
He just sees everything on the floor. Nice vision from Iverson to find the open man.
Here's Barkley. Good work there as it goes. Barkley's got his first basket of the night.
It looked like he was playing against his little brother out there, the way he just went right over him with his height.
And Orlando has possession. Good ball movement here by the Magic. On the wing, Tracy McGrady. Allen outside. Off target from three-point range.
And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
And Dumars gets it to go.
And they've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball
timeout
in the paint.
Now a timeout called by Orlando. Bryant comes in for Ray Allen. Nash is subbed in for Allen Iverson. And Duncan gets double teamed. And here in the second quarter of action with a hair under 2.5 minutes played so far. Nash kicks to McGrady. Good, and the assist goes to Nash. Nash has got 4 assists in the game.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
The kick out to Dumars. It's good from long range. Dumars got 5 points now this quarter.
Just a tremendous all-around player. Dumars at times showing us the deep range.
Outside Bryant. Back up. It's not going to go for him. Nice D from Dumars. And here is Harper. Ewing, a screen on Kobe. Harper the pass to Ewing. Chalk up 2 there.
And defensively, they're on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
Magic leading by 17. McGrady kicks to Pierce. Off target from outside. Chicago with the ball. Harper the pass to Dumas. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws in. Thank you, Steve Nash. Chicago shooting their 5th and 6th free throws of the game. And that one falls for Harper. So for the Magic, Nowitzki comes in for Pierce. And it's Carter in for Tracy McGrady. Here's Nash. Pass to Bryant. Back to Nash.
2 minutes. 2 minutes. Lock at 6.
Once again off the mark, Orlando.
There's some defense for you. For someone who's as good at shooting the 3 ball as he is, you need a defender who's equally good at guarding against him.
It's tipped. Mullen passes to Barton. And too long on the shot.
You know, the right thing there to try to fade away with the D all over, but that is a difficult shot to sink.
Nash drawing the double team. Bryant, that's for 2. The putback, it's good on the putback.
And how about the timing from Duncan on the glass, getting there to collect that offensive rebound and the putback.
It's stolen by Carter. Here's the teardrop. Good D by you.
Defense pulled out all the stops to shut him down there.
Dumars kicks to Barkley. There's 49 seconds left in the first half. 2 free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
For Chicago, they have made all of their free throws so far tonight, going 6 for 6. That one is off. So Chicago going with an almost entirely new grouping. Elijah Wan's checked in for Ewing. Rexor comes in for Mullen. Michael Jordan, he's checked in for Dumas. And it's Stockton in for Harper. Nash against Stockton. Offensive rebound. And they call the foul, so he's got the and-one chance here to make it a 3-point play.
Such a presence and size with the ball in his hands. Good decision by Dirk to put it right back up.
And that one falls for Nowitzki. Bulls trail by 19. Barkley with a screen on Nash. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. 4-on-3 as they bring it up. There's a 4-second difference from the shot clock to the game clock. Elijah Wan with the block. Shoots the 3. The shot by Nash, no good. Kobe against Stockton. Kicks it out to Drexler. Here's Barkley. And he's knocked off course by the knee. The foul call. He'll shoot free throw. For Chicago, they have been good at the free throw line in this one. 7 of 8. And that one falls for Barkley.
Tim Duncan. First personal foul.
That misses, so he splits the free throws. From deep three-point range, and the last shot at the buzzer doesn't go in. And through one half, it hasn't even been close. Magic lead by 18. To step away briefly, but get you right back out here for the start of the third quarter after our halftime.
Welcome, everybody, and in this pivotal game, 5-8, tremendous performance thus far for the Orlando Magic.
They're clearly beating them in transition. It's been all fast breaks. And hey, that's how this roster was built.
Every team tries to establish an identity. Theirs is catch me if you can.
Checking out the circumstances for the Orlando Magic. They already have a lead in the series, and guys, they look to be in total control.
They are clicking at the right moment. That said, I sure can click at the wrong moment in the playoffs.
Yeah, always a good thing. But as you said, Ernie, this series is theirs for the taking.
That's why I said. Thanks for spending halftime with us. Time to get it back out to Kevin Harlan for the start of the third quarter.
Exciting action from the Eastern Conference Semifinal. Dirk Nowitzki having a dominant impact in this game.
You just love the patience in that first half. Waited until he got the look he wanted.
You love guys who can get their shots within the flow of the offense.
They're going to turn it over. They couldn't get it inbounds that time.
Costly error there. We'll see how they rebound from that miscue.
Well, they don't have time to dwell on that. They just need to learn from their mistakes and move forward. Next play.
Nash against Stockton. Nash, the pass to Nowitzki. Good, and the assist goes to Nash. Nash has got his fifth assist in this one.
Tremendous offensive output tonight. They're getting stuck with the stat sheet.
Carter out there with Nowitzki. Then it's Nash. And it's Duncan. And it's Kobe at the shooting guard position. That's who's out there for Orlando.
The Rio. Come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
Yeah, I love the competitive fire right there. You drain a triple on us, and I'm coming for my revenge.
Come get it.
Out to Barton. Jordan outside. It's stolen by Bryant. Tipped away. Jordan with it. Picked up by Bryant. Carter against Jordan. Over Carter. Jordan's shot is off. Magic lead by 18. Nash outside. To the paint. Oh, a dunk by Kobe.
And very few guys can move the ball like Nash. He knows where his shooters are at all times. What makes him look easy.
Carl Malone's checked in for Barkley. Bulls trail by 20. Jordan outside. Malone sets the pick for Jordan. Rejected by Nowitzki. Nash against Jordan. Down low. Carter dishes to Nash. Outside for Kobe. Off the mark there with the three-point shot.
And even though he hasn't been himself, it hasn't affected his team too much. They've still got the lead.
Jordan wide open. Hits it from three-point range. Jordan's got 5 points so far.
And that time, the screener rolls, and Jordan has room to get the shot he wants, makes a good decision to keep that one himself.
Enzo Bryant will bring it up for Orlando. Duncan in the corner. On the dunk by Duncan.
Goodness, the tomahawk, one-hand slam.
Shows you how much strength he has. Stockton kicks to Jordan. Malone looking around. Duncan with the puck.
He's the defensive anchor for this team. Duncan excels at reading shooters and then altering their shots.
A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. On the clock, Malone, the pass to Jordan.
He just looks off this quarter. Looks like he's forcing a bit right now. A bit in his head.
And Clyde Drexler gets the whistle that time. That is his first foul of the game.
First team foul.
Carter with a three.
Yeah, still struggling to find the bottom of the net from three-point range this half. They were much better in the first.
And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. For Chicago, they have shot 8 of 10 from the line. That's an even 80% free throw shooting here.
At the line for the goal.
Both free throws good from Drexler. Clock keeps going. 3 minutes into the second half now. Nash kicks to Nowitzki. Duncan with his screen on Stockton. Left side, Bryant. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line. It's going to be on Michael Jordan. The Magic shooting their sixth and seventh free throw attempts tonight. Paul Pierce has checked in for Tim Duncan. Bulls trail by 19. Malone has screen on Nash. Here's Stockton. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
There's not a lot of players who see the floor as well as Stockton. A skillful passer and a master of the pick and roll. And even though they're down, they are putting on a show at the free throw line.
Carter, the pass to Nash. Out to Carter. Let's go. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. It's going to go on Clyde Drexler.
Carter, just a freak of nature. One of the best dunkers the game has ever seen. A top-tier shooting guard who just embraces the spotlight.
Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Olajuwon with a screen for Jordan. Off the left rim and out.
Some people could say he's struggling on offense this period. I like to think of more of drowning. Just can't seem to find his confidence. Well, he better buy his teammates dinner tonight because they've covered him for what has been a terrible, absolute terrible shooting display.
Nash with it. Picked up by Stockton. Nice move. The shot by Nash, no good.
And the well is running dry for him right now. Nothing falls.
Yeah, and the risk now is that he gets inside his own head. Time to take deep breaths in through the nose, out through the mouth, and let the game come to you.
And that's what he does. I mean, he is a bucket getter.
And guys, let's get your take on the scoring breakdown so far for Orlando. Here's what Orlando's going with right now. Tracy McGrady's checked in for Carter. And Iverson's subbed in for Nash. Outside, Pierce. And the pass to Nowitzki. Offline with his three. Bulls trail by 15. The drive by Olajuwon. Pierce with the steal. .131 left in the third. The three, Olajuwon with the block.
Without a doubt, one of the most versatile shot blockers in the game. Olajuwon does it in the painted area as well as along the perimeter. And hard to decide which is better, the pass, the catch, or the slam.
Oh, there's no wrong answer. Sensational alley-oop. Iverson dishes to Nowitzki. Olajuwon with the block. Malone is screen on Kobe. Jordan passes to Olajuwon. high post, Jordan. Working on Bryant. No good from Jordan.
Nothing just seems to be bouncing his way today. Mama said there'd be days like this. They have missed his production.
Out of bounds as Orlando gets possession. Orlando making some changes. Duncan is checked in for Nowitzki. And Allen subbed in for Bryant. Chicago also making some changes. Patrick Ewing's checked in for Elijah. And it's Dumars in for Michael Jordan. Pierce with a wide open look. And that comes off the assist by Duncan. Duncan's got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight. And Pressler has it in the corner. Into the lane. And the layup's good off the glass. Drexler's got six.
And not being as aggressive from the three-point line anymore. They had a lot more attempts in that first half.
And that was another look at the fantastic Mobile One drop that happened a moment ago.
And I just love his competitiveness he's showing there. Team might be down, but a drive like that could spark them.
Rebounded by Tracy McGrady. He kicks to Pierce. Offensive rebound. Chicago calls timeout.
Some timeouts you just know you're going to get yelled at. And with these turnovers, I'm going to tell you it's not going to be a very pleasant time.
All right, everyone, a big round of applause for the 407.
And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back. It's the Magic. They lead by 14. And we're coming right back. Be sure to stay with us as we get started for the fourth quarter. Catching up on the changes for Chicago. Barkley is checked in for Malone. And Mullen subbed in for Clyde Drexler. Outside, Mullen. Nice move. Rejected by Nowitzki. It's Allen on the wing, covered by Dumas. Iverson outside. Nowitzki for three. Missed it. He's now made 6 of 10 from the field. Mullen against McGrady. Barkley inside. And a missed layup. Magic leading by 20. McGrady outside. Good. And it's Iverson who picks up the assist.
And getting a hand up on McGrady, especially when he's looking to shoot from the outside.
Here's Dumars. Kicks it out to Mullen. Shot to stop the run. Drills the three-pointer. Mullen's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. And they double up Iverson. Marion outside. From downtown. And again, it's Orlando with the three.
Yeah, that's two straight three-pointers they've allowed.
Here's Dumars. And Dumars throws it down.
And Harper brings a lot of physicality to the table. Also solid at cutting the D apart with his passing.
Right side, Mullen. Here's Ewing. And it's sent back by Nowitzki. Mullen for three. The Bulls keep it alive. Ewing, good.
And Ewing with that size really creates a tough matchup, especially when he's attacking.
Timeout, timeout.
Now a timeout called by Orlando.
Every timeout, a chance to review the lineups, matchups, or call a play.
I'm sure all of the above is in order, and you can never be too content.
And now, let's take a look at the New Balance player of the game, Dirk Nowitzki.
And the shooting percentage, how about all the way in the 60s, shows how deadly he can be when he's feeling it. And as locked in as he was, they were trying to feed him as much as possible. But he never got out of control. I mean, he kept his head and just stayed patient.
Well, with the conference finals within reach, he was not going to let it slip away. Jordan with the bucket.
And you like to see since the half now, he's finally starting to come around.
Magic leading by 17. Pass to Marion. Back to Kobe. The tray. Once again off the mark, Orlando. So it's Chicago now. And the rebound goes to Duncan. And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the fourth. Nash dishes to Duncan. Over Elijah Wan. Duncan misses. Bulls trail by 17. Left side, Jordan. Stockton against Kobe. Elijah Wan kicks to Jordan. That's in. Coming off the assist from Elijah Wan. Jordan's got 11 in the second half. So it's Orlando now. The biggest lead of the game was 24 points. Marion outside. They could use a bucket. The offensive rebound. Duncan. And the layup is good. And the Magic lead by 16.
And Duncan just superb when he gets in close to the basket. Has a number of moves to choose from. And that soft, delicate touch near the rim.
Knocks it loose. Jordan inside, covered by Duncan. Elijah Wan trying to break free. And it's Drexler missing.
This is the definition of first pitch. He's trying to get his feeling, but taking tough shots just won't do it.
Relentless in their approach, even with the game firmly in hand.
No let up with these guys.